Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to build a beehive stand. I'm going to take four lengths of 4x2 or 2x4, whichever way you want to say it, and cut them down on the radial arm saw, and this will make the simplest and quickest beehive stand for 4 to 6 beehives, depending on whether you're putting nukes on it or complete hives. With that, let's get started. So we'll take the first length of 4x2, which is 3 meter length. I'll cut four braces. I'll just square off the end to begin with, so that we know we're working with square stock. That's got a notch in it. Safety visor down. Got it marked on my fence, 17 inches is the braces. There's our four braces. Now you don't have to be perfect on these cuts. Remember, it's only a beehive stand, so you can be a couple of millimeters out. It's not going to hurt anything. Then I'm going to take the rest of it. I'm going to cut 2 20.5 inches, which I've got that marked again. And now I'm going to cut the legs, which are 26 inches long. Again, I'll square off the edge. that's all the waste you get. So now we need to just cut the angle on the legs. It's up to you whether you want to cut angle on the feet. I don't cut angle on the feet normally. I allow it to just dig in like that. It's more resistant against the ground because you've got to dig in and then you've got to flat. But let's see. Now these I've already worked out. It's an inch from here to the top, 1 inch. One inch, and 1 inch. And the angle's about 45 degrees. So which way do we go for that? Let's have a look. Yeah. 45. I could set the saw to a 45 degree angle, but for this little job I won't. I'll just offer it up like so, a lot easier. I don't know if you can see that. That's within about half a mil, if that. So that's fine. Now what we need to do is we need to drill the holes to bolt it all together. So here we have the four legs. We will mark these to drill. That's at 195. Square that across. Then I have a neat little tool that I use to center it. Then we have our side bolt, which is 50. Then I'll get my other little jig to set the centre. This goes at 47.5. Now these don't have to be 100% accurate. Within a mil or two for a beehive stand is good enough. So that's the legs done. Next we're going to do the braces, which brace the legs. And there's two legs, braces. Thank you. drill and I'll drill all the bolt holes. Safety mask on. And I always use a little bit to put on the back of the timber, just so that I don't tear out too much. It doesn't matter if you do tear a little bit out, but I don't want to tear too much out. Safety mask on. And I always have a little bit of timber at the back so I don't tear it out too much. It doesn't really matter if you tear out a little bit. It is only a beehive stand. Now we need to drill the brace hole, going 100mm down. So I'll reset the drill press. So now we need to just drill through for the braces. Try and get exact centre. Those drilled, we could just drill the sides. There's your 41cm and centre it. The other end. So I've marked out all of the holes on both sides of the timber. just need to join four of these, two in the middle and one each end. So we've got a 3 meter length. So we come down to 1 meter. Now, because this is rough sawn timber, although it's very smooth, it's the easy edge stuff. When it dries out, it doesn't dry out always 100% straight. I mean, this doesn't look straight, so I'll put a couple of wedges over here. Yeah, it's pretty much okay. Now for these, screwing this, I'm using the Forge Fast, which are from Screwfix or Toolstation. They are very easy to screw in. Now you can screw one in or you can do two. It's entirely up to you, but for this video, I'll do two. The bit I like about these is that these have a star key, so they really fit good into the screwdriver. I don't know whether I'm not going to be able to do this on my bench. No. About this one, I have to do it on the floor. Eight pieces. There we have our stand. Side legs to go on, and put some bolts in and we're done. carriage bolts, which are from Selco. Now, I think I'll put this on here on the floor. Now, these are carriage bolts and they will lock. So we'll put the leg braces on. And then what I'll do is I'll just take it outside, put the nuts and bolts on, and you can see it's in its glory. Here we are, just to tighten up the last bolts. There you have it, guys. One hive stand made out of five pieces of 4x2, which I think will cost you £30, and a few bolts, which could all be got from Selco's, and I don't know, maybe an hour to make it. So a very inexpensive hive stand for, I would say, about 4 to 5 hives. You could squeeze 6 on it, or if you're running nukes, 6 nukes, no problems. Well, guys, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, give me the thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below, and I'll see you in the next video on my bee farming journey. Thanks very much. Bye for now.